are you thinking?
Dude, they were really easy to steal.
That's your defense?
Come on, you saw how that high priestess talked down to us. Now I'm teaching her a lesson.
Well, I didn't realize your motivation was altruism. It's really a shame the Sovereign had mistaken your intentions and are trying to kill us.
Exactly.
I was being sarcastic.
Oh, no, you're supposed to use a sarcastic voice. Now I look foolish.
Can we put the bickering on hold until after we survive this massive space battle?
More incoming.
Good. I want to kill some guys.
Killing anyone. All those ships are remotely piloted. Damn it!
What is the delay, Admiral?
High Priestess, the batteries, they are exceptionally combustible and could destroy the entire fleet.
Our concern is their slight against our people. We hired them, and they steal from us. It is heresy of the highest order.
All command modules, fire with the intent to kill.
What's the nearest habitable planet?
It's called Bearheart.
How many jumps?
Only one, but the access point is 47 clicks away, and you have to go through that quantum asteroid field.
Quill, to make it through that, you'd have to be the greatest pilot in the universe.
Lucky for us.
I am.
I've been flying this rig since I was 10 years old.
I was cybernetically engineered to pilot a spacecraft.
You're cybernetically engineered to be a douchebag.
Stop it.
Quill, later on tonight, you're gonna be laying down in your bed, and there's gonna be something squishy in your pillowcase, and you're gonna be like, what's this? And it's gonna be because I put a turd in there.
You put your turd in my bed, I shave you.
Oh, it won't be my turd. It'll be Drax's.
I have famously huge turds.
We're about to die, and this is what we're discussing?
Son of a...
You! Seriously!
Hey, let me... Well, that's what you get when Quill flies.
Ow. We still have a Sovereign craft behind us.
Our weapons are down.
20 clicks to the jump. Hold on.
It's not right, though.
Zylag, you can do this. You suck, Zylak.
Typical.
5 clicks!
Son of a... They went around the field!
Someone destroyed all our ships!